Hello, my name is Renee Thompson. I chose a struggling company for my finance project. The company I chose was Aeropostale Incorporated, a clothing retailer marketed mainly towards teenagers between the ages of 14 and 17. One of Aeropostale's biggest problems right now is the decline in sales it has seen in the past 2 years. These declined sales have been a large contributor to the operating losses the company has incurred. In the past 5 years, Aeropostale's stock price has decreased by more than 85% due to these losses. In 2014, the company experienced losses of $2.62 per share of their stock. Dividends have not been paid on the stock in the past 3 years. There have also been negative cash flows from operations. The past 2 years have not provided any cash to the firm. In fact, in 2013, Aeropostale's cash from operations declined by 126.5%. The only thing that has kept Aeropostale from having a negative cash balance was the loan they received from a private equity firm called Sycamore Partners in 2014. Aeropostale's weak sales are caused by declining retail sales in general and the low demand for their products. The retail environment is very competitive and Aeropostale is being pushed out by other more popular brands. Aeropostale needs to rework their brand to a style that fits more with today's teenagers' wants. Logos are a trademark for Aeropostale. Teens today do not wear logo-bearing apparel, according to a report on Forbes.com. The line of credit Aeropostale took out with Sycamore Partners was a good move. This credit was used to fund store closures and expand on their international licensing. I think Aeropostale should put more of their focus on international licensing. It is the only operating activity that has been increasingly profitable for Aeropostale since 2012. By licensing stores in more countries, Aeropostale can generate international revenue. Financial futures contracts can be used to hedge against any associated exchange rate risk. If licensing continues to be profitable for Aeropostale, they could take further steps to expand abroad. One last step for Aeropostale would be to focus more on internet sales. Online sales have lower costs than sales associated at physical stores. To support the additional sales, Aeropostale could replace stores in shopping malls with distribution centers. Currently, the company only has 2 distribution centers. To create more demand online, Aeropostale could run advertising campaigns for their website and promotions on internet sales. If Aeropostale takes these steps, I believe their financial position will improve and the wealth to shareholders will increase. Thank you for your time.